being on a farm like this, it brings people together in a really sort of equal and wholesome way.
This whole soil column of 8 inches to be nice and aerobic. The Yale farm is a 1 acre parcel of land on Yale's campus where we use the problems, challenges, opportunities of agriculture to create an inhabitable external classroom for all sorts of teaching disciplines at Yale.
So much of our time is spent inside of libraries and inside of classrooms, and it's just constant studying 24/7. It's good to come out to the Yale farm and to really just experience the outdoors along with our academic experience.
And you can connect with people over weeding or planting a crop or harvesting in a way that, you know, sometimes feels absent from other areas of life.
It's been like the best crash course in everything that I've wondered about food.
Students didn't get into Yale because they were good farmers usually, and so there's a leveling that happens here.
It's given me the sense that you need curiosity and humility and respect for local knowledge in any problem or place or people that you encounter, and that's something I'll really take with me.
The farm is a space that really centers humility. I think it makes you feel conscious of how much power we have as human beings to have an effect on our environment, how much support we can give one another, and just how beautiful life is.
I'm